going, everybody? Oh, it's getting a little warm. What we got today is after a workout of the day, which I did first today, I kind of reversed the order. My metabolic conditioning, got that in, and now I got press for strength. And so I've already done some warm-up sets, got pretty warm after my workout today. And so now we're doing our strength training. So starting with 225 here after my warm-ups. Hopefully we'll be able to go up from there, but we'll start here. A strict press, there's no knee bend, there's no hip bend, all upper body here. But I want to stay nice and tight here. I don't want to hyperextend any of those kind of things. As soon as I get off the bar, I'm flexing here, I'm flexing here, I'm flexing here with my glutes. Okay, so I'm nice and powerful there. I'm still getting great core work because I'm tightening, squeezing all those muscles throughout the exercise. Help stabilizing my body. I got 245 on the bar. You guys could probably hear the disappointment in my last set, and you guys probably hear that more often than I'd like to share, I guess. But one of the things I always teach the kids when I'm out in the schools is, first and foremost, is you gotta believe in yourself, those who got you there, in the Lord. Secondly, set no limits. But third is to always be grateful but remain unsatisfied. And that's in our physical journey, our mental, emotional, and our spiritual journey. You've never just arrived. We're always seeking that virtue that I talk about in here. And so 225 for that first round is an okay set. Could definitely be better. 100% everything that I can do is through the Lord that has got me to where I'm at today. So that is what I'm always thankful and grateful for, but always wanting more, expecting more, trying to get more out of myself. And so that's kind of the disappointment there. It's a glass half full, glass half empty type of argument. I definitely live life glass half full. I know that I'm out working, out preparing most of my opponents. There are a few. There's a number of guys out there who put in the work. And so I know I got to be ready and prepared to face those guys. But that's my sentiment, is it's not that I'm disappointed where I'm at, but unsatisfied, more or less. You can see bloodied a couple of my knuckles during the boxing over there. Bare knuckle boxing was fun. That's that... what I was going to say there. I'm procrastinating now. That's where I'm at. And you guys can see, it seems to be in my circle is the overhead stuff, so we'll keep working on it. Alright, go for set number three. Last one was better. Get this one. Oh. back up here a little bit. Again, not a complaint. It's been nice. But it's nice to get that sweatshirt off. One last set here. Last set felt pretty good. I'm gonna go ahead and attempt another one or two more. If I can get this one. Probably not so good to hold your breath like that. And as much as I'd like to do one more, I'll be wise here and call that a day. We're gonna do some bag work here in just a minute, so.